Hello, everybody. My next playthrough of Legendary Tales. Right, before I get exploring, I want to get some of this crafting stuff. So I've got so many objects, I need to get some of these sorted. Now, can you? I wonder if you can put these up a level. No, so you can't increase these levels, okay. See the one man flying over here? It looked like it did. Where did that go flying? Oh, there it is, look. So you can't increase the levels on them. Now you can with iron ore. Right. I thought this is where I upgraded stuff. Oh, there we go. Titanium ore. Alpha press what fucking buttons, right. So blood chunks, I've got 16 of them. A titanium ore. Ebony plank. I've got a lot of birch. More iron ore. It's good that you just bung them in into one big lot. I wonder what these do. Oh, no, don't like them being put in there. Well, let's get a couple of potions made and then we can be off. month. I've still got mana chunks. What's the light there? No, what is there? That's it. Probably she's rich though. Make the potion that gives you fifteen of each. Come on. Gives you both. Awkward this is, but fucking stay there, you little shit. If you pick that up, I'm not trying to pick that up, I'm trying to pull one of them out. I think that's it now. I don't think I can put this in. No. Oh well, that can stay there. One bit of a mana chunk. Right, so we got... food healing potions. So I wonder if I'm... carbonated drinks. I need to get some of them drunk, don't I? Right then, so I've got a few things sorted. Have I got... let's sell some of this. Right. You can go, you can go, you can go. Right then. Right. Now, what I want to go to is the Collapsed Cathedral. So I want to kill that shaman again. I might start leaving non-magical. I mean, I suppose, I don't know. Only worth 800. Come on, I just want to get there, I'm not... Yeah, if you've not got no magic, I'm going to leave it. So at least that's worth a decent amount of money. Taking it a bit easy, well, just going as quick as I can, because once I go in there, my health will replenish anyway. But I don't want to die before I bloody get there. It's your lucky day today, lads. Land of Fortitude. I'm pretty sure I haven't missed anything before that. Where let's just have a look. I should have gone back to the alchemist when I was in the main Matsu. Okay, that's right, then I've got to find the gladiator's axe. I found the bondsmiller, that's in the old fort. So these, that's all completed. That's fine. Have we got any quest items? Mysterious document. Checking the menu, but I don't see anything about mysterious document. Obviously, I haven't activated that yet. Whoa. Where's my sword? What the fuck's happened there? Whoa. Right. Where the fuck has my sword gone? Oh, there it is. Pardon me. Thank fuck for that. Oh, I thought I'd thought I'd lost this bloody sword then. Right. Let's get killing. Come on, Goblin Warrior. Fucking die. How did you get up there? Hello, Commander. Oh, shit. Until he quickly get back to the fire. Actually, it should still be the portal, shouldn't I? And come straight back here then. I just want to get to the shaman as quickly as possible, really. We've got extra points available. Cause lightning strike from the sky. Right then, so we've got Let's try putting that one in there. Okay. Portal built. So if and when I die, I can come straight back. Right, let's try this. Oh, it took a bit off him. Ideally, I'd like to get the Shaman alone on his own. We've all got plenty of mana, I suppose. Now there's three statues, or a number of statues there. That should remind me, the deserters, when I spoke to them, well, completed, they said something about statues. Goblins aren't taking it right. Some of the goblin shaman's weakness. Yeah, but there was something about... I said something about setting fire to statues. Right. Come on then. Maybe I've got to do that after I defeat him to... Oh, someone killed you. I have none. Right, so there's two left, isn't it? Yeah. So if I can just lure these fuckers over. The shaman's still not coming over. Brilliant. Let's see, there's some, definitely something about setting fire to the statues, but I didn't really take much notice. Well. Oh, he's setting fire to the statue. Look. Now, before I thought he might say it, they're not in the. Oh, no, he didn't do this. Ah. Right, but he didn't do that when I fought him yesterday. I've just noticed. I wonder if I can put the fire down. Oh, you can. Right, so I need to keep putting the fires out of the statues. Let's try that. Yeah, I need to lure him out of there, don't I? I need to lure him outside the three statues. They're back with full health again. Oh, I didn't put the bloody button up. This phony. He's going to be full off again by the time I get there. But I got the document thing, so maybe I don't need to kill it. I don't know. I did pick the documents up, didn't I? Maybe you don't destroy that crystal thing. But he's definitely going to be back up to full health now, you know. Oh, I didn't do the bloody thing again. Bollocks, bollocks, bollocks. What I should do is go back to the main camp and give him the document and see what it says then. I might need more information before I do the next part. Right, I'm going to leave him for a bit, clear out that bit there, and then decide whether to have another pop at him. But first off, don't forget your bloody rift. Fucking hell, yes, it's been 3/4 of an hour. Shit. Ah, what did I do that for, you pillock? I've got me bloody rift. Right, I'm gonna leave him. Right. Let's get these all killed quickly. The hell, don't stop that. Oh shit, I'm nearly gone. Right, how are we doing for time? Oh no, I've got 4 minutes. Oh, sorry, 6 minutes. Right, quick, 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 quick. Right, let's just leg it to the top of there. No, there was nothing else up here, was there? Oh. Right then. Let's get back to the main camp. I think I need to speak to the what's it, the alchemist, whoever it was. Let's do that quickly before I run out of time. Got 3 minutes before the starts out of variety. Right. Merchants and his helmet. Okay. This appears to be some kind of record or diary. I don't think I can interpret this, but I imagine the merchant can. I'll pass it through to her, so please ask her about it later. Right, well, I'll have to do that next time, because it's going to be over right in a minute. Right, didn't get a great deal done there, unfortunately. Got a few kills. Struggled with the shaman this time. Haven't found any other areas. Right, anyway, got to go. It's going to start over what's it in. I hope you're having a good day, and I will see you all shortly. Might have another more of a look around the where the entrance is to the Collapsed Cathedral. I haven't really looked around the Goblin Cave apart from the part up to there, so I'll have a good scout around there and see what else I can find next time. Right, thank you ever so much. Take care, everybody, and I'll see you soon. Try out a bit.